Oh, wait a minute. How could I forget about
Soda Stream will do for soda what 3D printing did for assault rifles.
Wrong in this world.